NASCARs are very, very basic cars. It keeps the closeness of racing. It's simple. It's very pure. That's why you see so many overtaking maneuvers and so many different winners. That's why the crowds love it. It's a sport. It's still dangerous, but to hurt yourself, you have to be very, very unlucky these days.